Imagine that you have to force guard, but the spectator needs to feel like he really has a choice. With simple gestures and slow moves, as if under laboratory conditions, as if you were in a casino. With cards that have been shuffled and using the same deck of cards that you usually use. In other words, no deck switches. What would you do? I have an idea. I know a method that meets all of those criteria perfectly. I've been using it for several years. It's a unique force that can stand alone or be combined with other tricks. When I want to make a trick out of a force, or even more often, when my entire trick depends on the force, this is the method I use. And now you too can use it.